family, I'm Alana Frew from Melbourne, Australia. I live at home with my family, so I have my mum, my dad, my younger sister, and then my older sister just recently got married, so she's just recently moved out about 5 minutes away. We're really, really close family. We always do family holidays together. We have Friday night dinner every night. We are always trying to do things with the extended family, so we have a big community of friends and family around us. And we've also got, my cousins have just had children, so we have some little second cousins that are running around. So we'd love to take them to the beach, take them to the park, teach them to swim in our pool at the back, teach them to ride their bikes, play games with them. We have a big back garden, so it's really good to have picnics in the summer. Even in springtime, it's really, really good to hang out with them. At the moment, I work as a beauty therapist and a makeup artist, so I've been doing that for about 8 years now. And I also love to travel, so over the last 4 years, I've done lots of travel. I've traveled to Europe a few times, to the UK, and I've been to Asia a little bit, and I've also been to America 3 times. So the first time I went to America, I absolutely fell in love with the place. And I love New York. It's my absolute favorite, and I have been there 3 times already. So I love America. I've traveled there with my parents, with my older sister, my best friend and I did a trip. My auntie came with us. We love America. And it's really good to spend that time with my family and have those really precious moments to go overseas with them that we can cherish forever. Keep you with me, you'll be always on my mind, but there's a shining in the shadows, and I'll never know unless I try. With every small disaster, so where I live in Melbourne, it's called the Mornington Peninsula. So you've got Melbourne City up here, and it's about an hour down the coast. It's really, really nice. It's surrounded by beautiful beaches, really nice parks, nice scenery all the way down, and you can actually see from our